There is a massive hunt underway in Switzerland for the man who attacked five people with a chainsaw. Officers from Switzerland and Germany are all looking for the man. Police say they think they know who the guy is. He's a 51-year-old who lives in the woods. They believe he still has that chainsaw. This is his picture. They don't believe the chainsaw attack is related to terrorism. Police aren't sure why he started attacking people. All five victims were inside a health insurance office. Well,